How much is 1 minus 7 ninths? To answer that question, let's first talk about how we can represent a whole as a fraction. A whole can be divided into as many parts as we would like. Here we have one whole that is divided into four equal parts. The second whole here is divided into five equal parts. The third one is divided into nine equal parts. And finally, the last one that is divided into 12 equal parts. Each one of them is a whole, but has been divided into different number of equal parts. So, to subtract 7 over 9 from 1, first, we have to represent 1 as a fraction. As we are subtracting 7 over 9 from 1, we should divide 1 into 9 equal parts to have the same denominator. Thus, if we divide 1 into 9 parts and express it as a fraction, we will have 9 over 9. That way, we have 9 over 9 minus 7 over 9. Since both fractions have the same denominator, we only need to subtract the numerators. So, from 9 parts, we subtract 7 parts, and what is left is 2 parts out of a total of 9 parts. So the answer is 2 over 9. Did you notice that we only subtracted numerators, but the denominator did not change? When we subtract fractions with the same denominator, we only have to subtract numerators. Let's practice. How much is 1 minus 2 over 7? If you would like to solve this problem on your own, please pause the video and work out your answer. When ready, unpause the video to check the answer. Okay, let's check the answer now. To answer this question, first we have to represent 1 as a fraction. As we are subtracting 2 over 7 from 1, we will divide the whole into 7 equal parts. Thus, we will represent 1 as an improper fraction of 7 over 7. This way, we have 7 over 7 minus 2 over 7. As both fractions have the same denominators, we only subtract numerators. Thus, 7 minus 2 is 5. And we have 5 over 7 as the denominator does not change. So, 1 minus 2 over 7 is 5 over 7.